You already know what it is. It's your boy Lay Bet with another reaction, another review, another episode. Hey, Nukes Top 5. You up to bat.
Bitch, I'm drowning up in it. Most of you niggas is lazy. Half of you niggas fugazi. Yeah, I be spitting that crack shit, cause I was born in the A.
It's your boy Lay Bet. Welcome back to my channel. Hey, two things we gotta do. You gotta hit that subscribe button. I'm drinking this water. You already know what it is, man. Appreciate time, appreciate life in 2021. Make sure you hit the like button. Make sure you hit the notification bell. Stay up to date with all the videos, man. But we're back with another Nukes Top 5, man. This is Top 5 Scary Ghost Videos. Click if you dare. Let's go ahead and get it. Fire Squad, what's popping? Let's get it.
Five ghosts caught on camera. Hide and seek. Diego Spiker says that he recently moved into a new apartment in Colombia with his wife. So after Diego finishes moving the furniture into their new living room and setting it up, he records a video to send to his wife to show her how it turned out. But instead, he catches this. A small childlike hand can be seen opening the TV cabinet door, but when Diego rushes over, there's no one there. Cut to 2 weeks later, and Diego hears creepy noises coming from the wardrobe in their bedroom. Diego is now intent on capturing more evidence of the paranormal activity in his new home, so he pulls out his phone and records as he goes to investigate. What happens next is absolutely terrifying.
Oh no, man.
As Diego opens the wardrobe door, the pale apparition of a child can be seen standing inside the closet. And on instinct, he shoves the closet door closed in horror. But gathering his courage, he quickly opens it again. And there's nothing there. But are these videos real? Are they just a very well done ARG? Or is it all just an elaborate hoax? You decide.
You decide.
Viewer videos.
I don't know.
Australian paranormal researcher Julie from the YouTube channel Unearthly Wonderings invites her friends and fellow investigators on her live stream panel to discuss everything supernatural. Little do they know that one of them is about to have a chilling paranormal encounter live on camera.
One's got whispering. I just heard it.
Yeah, Kanga's hearing it from Terry's end, I think.
Yeah.
Hear that?
And you're not touching anything, are you, Terry? Like,
no.
In and out, but you're coming in and out.
No, nothing.
Just trying to focus.
See if any of the dots behind her are moving.
I've been focusing on that, but Terry keeps going, like, trying to focus, like.
Let's put her up for a second.
Thank you.
So we can see your dots on that for a second.
See, I got you off late.
Oh, that's better.
Now you can see.
You got one on your nose. A dot on your nose.
Hold on.
Oh, that's there. Good.
Okay. Everything's good.
And now that that's in your mouth.
What?
Hey, when you make your head, it went from your nose to in your mouth.
And again, did you see it?
Hell no.
Terry from the YouTube channel Terry Charms Life and Beyond doesn't see or feel anything when a dark hand and fingers appear to reach over and touch her left shoulder.
What the fuck?
When her friends notice the creepy incident, they are shocked.
Oh.
Terry, what's behind?
I just looked at. Did you see that?
Something
over
behind
your shoulder.
Like, your fingers go like this.
Yeah, over your shoulder. You
what?
Have, like, fingers sticking up behind your shoulder.
Behind,
what do you mean?
No, behind
these are my you. Hands. What no, it's behind you. It went
I
like this.
I swear to God.
Turn the light on.
You
turn
wait
the light
till on. We watch. You wait till we watch this back.
You just wait a minute. I'm turning on the light.
Thank
the
you.
Light.
The other way.
You guys just said a Hungry Valley.
Turn the other way. Turn your head the other way.
It was way. Like behind your shoulder.
Like that.
Fingers. I yeah. saw it.
So did I. Not even on yet.
Really. Ready? There.
What
look.
The oh, look. Oh, look at it.
What the hell is that?
I'm gonna play it again. Hang on, that's so freaking creepy. Look
oh
at
my
it.
Gosh, that's not even cool. I don't know.
It's like a glider or something, doesn't
Ready?
It?
What
is that?
What the hell?
Now, I have no idea what this is, as I have never seen a video glitch that looks anything like this. And this does kind of look like, well, a finger to me. But if you have a more rational explanation, please let me know down in the comments. You can watch this video and the entire live stream over on the YouTube channel, Unearthly Wanderings. This next creepy video was sent in to us by YouTuber Filthy Valentine. In his email, he explains that there is an abandoned house in the hillside woods above his town that is said to be haunted. He plans to explore it.
Of course.
So after a long walk through the woods, he finally finds the home and begins to film his exploration. Now, this video was definitely recorded with a potato phone 2004, but even through all the blocky pixels, he does seem to capture something truly bizarre.
This looks like it must have been at one point a pool. And here's the bin house. Okay.
Did you see it? As he approaches the abandoned house, what seems to be a pale, distorting face can be seen in a window. The YouTuber says that he didn't even notice this bizarre figure until he went through his footage back at home.
What?
He has no idea who or what this could be, and he says that he was completely alone at the time. So did he capture something paranormal? Or just what? Is this?
I don't know what.
Let me know. Nuke's top 5 viewer Philip says that he and a Marine guard were on duty on a ship sailing just off the coast of Somalia. Because the ship was in danger of attack from a group of Somali pirates that had been spotted earlier, all ship passengers were on lockdown and safely inside. Philip says that absolutely no one was allowed on the deck of the ship, and no one could even access the deck area without passing by the Marine guard. So Philip is shocked when they check the boat's CCTV camera and see this on the ship's deck.
He just appeared? And disappeared?
Someone suddenly seems to appear on the deck and seems to just be standing there, motionless. Then after a few seconds, whoever it is seems to disappear into thin air. Utterly confused, the security crew immediately does a sweep of the deck to locate the person, but they find no one. The crew has no idea who or what their CCTV camera captured that night. Before we move on to the next video, if you see anything that you think should be included in the top 5, contact us at nukestop5@gmail.com. Room 208. Popular Japanese paranormal YouTube channel Clip Store received a strange message from one of their viewers. The anonymous man claims that a few years back, he and a group of friends explored an abandoned hotel in Japan. The story goes that a female member of their group wandered off and just disappeared.
What?
When they finally found her, she was incoherent, hunched over in front of a bathroom mirror in room 208. He says that the girl was just never the same again. She was hospitalized soon after and later consigned to a mental ward.
Whoa.
After this experience, the girl's friends now believe that the hotel's room 208 is cursed. So completely alone, Investigator Gachan sets out to explore the creepy hotel.
By herself?
Now, the hotel has been abandoned for over 20 years and is in a terrible state. Gachan searches the building, trying to find the allegedly cursed room 208. All he knows about the room is that it is said to be decorated in an older Japanese style.
He in here by himself, though. Oh yeah, it's about to go down. Somebody in there? You got the dip out?
Gachan hears the unexplained sound of a door closing somewhere at the end of the hall. He follows the sound and bizarrely, it leads him right to room 208.
Oh,
what's this?
This is the bathroom on here.
ここにうずくまってたってこと。
She was bent over here.
ここが和室の洗面台ですね。
Said bathroom sink.
その女性の方がここでうずくまってた。
Over this spot.
っていうことみたいですけど。あ、これ。汗鏡になってる。うわ、これ合わせ鏡になってるわ。これ最悪だよね。これダメくない？ちょっと完全に合わせ鏡になってるよ。え、そういうこと？合わせ鏡って絶対ダメだよね。
Absolute no go.
あるよそんなこと。汗鏡なら他の部屋どうなって。え、
What happened?
誰？
Did you see it?
Nah.
Right behind the investigator, someone or something can be seen moving past a doorway. Gachan is shocked, but nevertheless, he runs toward the location where he saw the figure. But there's no one there.
Hell nah.
Gachan is a little spooked and decides it might be best to just get out of there.
Yeah.
So, could this creepy figure be what drove the girl to madness in cursed room 208? Let me know what you think. You can check out this full investigation and many more creepy videos with English subtitles over on the YouTube channel, Clip Store.
Jeez.
A walk through the graveyard. This next video was sent in by Nuke's Top 5 viewer Justin Richards, who says that he and his two friends were exploring a small allegedly haunted graveyard in Shepherdstown, West Virginia, when they captured something downright creepy.
And they said we can come to the graveyard ourselves. There's too many people at one time to be trying to capture anything.
Why would they explore a graveyard?
All right, where are you?
Nowhere else.
Give me a sign that you're here. Something. Anything. Anything at all.
Did you see it?
I thought.
In Slow Down and Brighton, some dark figure can be seen walking in front of the friends. Justin says he has analyzed the footage over and over but can find no explanation for this creepy apparition.
As he goes, gets closer, he stops walking. This stops walking. It's standing there. He's still walking. So it's not his shadow. This is not a solid person. This is nothing. And then what really made me believe that this is not his shadow is this is a half wall right here. So if by some chance I had a light that bright, which I don't, you could see that there's no light here that's that bright. Okay. I would not have seen the top half of him. I would only seen the bottom half because of the wall.
So just what did Justin capture on camera in the graveyard? Let me know down in the comments.
Mm-hmm.
Truth or consequences? Kent Burris from the YouTube channel Ghosts of Carmel, Maine lives in an old house in Carmel, Maine that he says is extremely haunted by several spirits, one of which he has nicknamed, quote, Shadow Dude.
Nickname?
Now, over the years, Kent's videos have intrigued both paranormal believers and skeptics alike. But in his most recent video, Kent actually invites independent paranormal investigators into his home to witness and experience the activity for themselves.
Oh, shit.
The investigators bring all of their ghost hunting equipment and devices and start checking every room in the house. They are shocked by what they encounter.
Oh my God.
You might as well just shut that thing off. Oh, there we go.
Is that his EMF?
EMF, REM pod, everything's going off.
Whoa.
That was odd.
Whoa.
What?
What was that behind my head?
I don't know. Was it the furnace or was it right behind your head?
No, it sounded like
something. If it was a furnace, that click was.
No, I did HVAC my whole life. That was no furnace.
Yeah, the furnace.
My father's matching motor.
That dude, it sounded like somebody just threw a rock at me or hit the wall next to me. But
was that
like,
you?
The furnace was shut
that
off.
You?
Power shut off to it.
That sounded like a rock was like.
Oh, the power of the furnace is off?
Yeah.
It definitely sounded like something like chipped or hit
like,
something.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's
the way to go.
Yeah, we just.
The red pod, though, like. It's crazy. We're at this house and
you
the red pod's
Kent
going off.
That did not go off once.
The red
really?
Going off.
That's kind of troubling.
And yeah. We're all sitting here like, oh yeah, whatever. That's not normal. That is not
so
normal.
So that's the one that detects if something's by it.
Yes. You can leave that thing in your bedroom while you sleep at night.
It'll never go off.
In your room, nothing will happen. This is not normal. This is the only place I've ever seen this.
The investigators say that they have never experienced anything like what's happening at Kent's home. A woman named Janice, who says she has 20 years of experience in the paranormal field, asked Kent if her group can investigate the very supernaturally active basement of his house without him being present. So Kent agrees, but with one condition, that they will not provoke the spirits to get a reaction, since of course Kent reminds them that he still has to live in the house after
right.
they leave.
Right.
But wouldn't you know it? They just don't listen.
Oh,
the static infrared camera in the basement records as Janice begins to provoke whatever it is that might haunt the basement.
Fuck that.
And of course, it did not go well.
Why people don't listen?
All right, I want to take another tact with this. Out of respect for Kent, I'm not going to piss you off, okay? Out of respect, yes, no provoking. I respect that. Do something. Push me. Play with my hair. Okay? Come on. Oh!
What?
Something pushed me!
Janice gets exactly what she asked for as something violently pushes her. And at the exact same time, the static infrared camera captures a shadow-like figure disappearing into a hole in the basement wall. So, this was a while ago. But after Kent opened up his home to all of these paranormal investigators, most of them seemed convinced. Two different paranormal investigation teams and many curious ghost hunters now say that they have personally witnessed strange supernatural activity in Kent's house.
Oh. Something pushed me.
But do you think that these encounters are proof that Kent's house is really haunted? As always, I leave that up to you to decide. Definitely check out this full uncut video for yourself, as well as many more spooky ghost investigations over on the YouTube channel, Ghosts of Carmel, Maine. Thanks for watching.
All right, that was Nuke's top 5 scary ghost videos. Click if you dare. Now that wasn't, maybe I'm getting used to them. That wasn't as scary as some of the previous ones. You know, like I said, maybe my tolerance is getting built up a little bit. I don't know, but you know, either way, I don't really fuck with this shit. But if you made it to the end, I need you to drop real one in the chat. You already know what I need from you, man. Drop real one. Also, self-love and positivity. Until next time, Fire Squad, I got you and you know it. Hey.